Yeah. Swing and a miss, got him.
Should've been on a ball team. Can give a fuck about y'all.
Swing and a miss, got him.
I don't really feel none of y'all. Morphine, Wall Street, Wall Street.
Wall Street.
Wall Street. Wall Street.
Two strikeouts. Wall
Street. Wall Street.
Strike three.
Now my stock price and got the eyes on me.
Off speed. He strikes out the side. The Yankee bullpen was perfect.
There was floor seats for the posse.
2-2. Swing and a miss, guys.
I'm for nothing because they can't be killing them.
And the payoff. He struck him out. 103 miles an hour.
The summertime that it
caught him out. He swings out on a fastball 100.
From the farm bells. I'm talking cake.
Swing and a miss, guys.
This one.
Runner goes, pitch is in there for call strike three, and the ball game is over.
Should've been on a ball team.
Swing and a miss,
guys. 0-1-2.
Swing and a miss.
Wall Street. Wall Street.
And pitch from Chapman. Swing and a miss, and that'll do it. Got him.
Wall Street. Now I stopped passing, got the eyes on me.
Aroldis Chapman heading from the Bronx to the north side of Chicago, and the Yankees get a nice return on the other side.
Jacket full of green like the master.
Swing, this three.
Now we can't remember shit, Alzheimer's.
Oh, strike three. Top swing. Oh, strike three. Chapman saves both. Kick of the pitch. Call strike three. 104. Freezes Davis. Cubs win. 2-2. Swing. Fires, swing and a miss. You got him. The inning is over.
Swing and a miss, strike three, that's out. Swing and a miss, strike three.
Straight up, I stay up.
And the Chicago Cubs are moving on to the National League Championship Series. 1-2. Got
it. 1-2. Wall Street. Wall Street. Wall Street. Wall Street. Now I stop.
Wall Street.
Wall Street.
Wall Street.
Still, and I'm a win. You want to see Adam? Cause when it matters, you ain't running shit. You Pete Carroll. I'm making my way up, straight up. Could have been on Wall Street. Should have been on a ball team. Could give a fuck about y'all team. Cause I'm really
a little bouncer slowly toward Bryant. You will glove it to Rizzo.
It's in time. And the Chicago Cubs win the World Series. The longest drought in the history of American sports is over, and the celebration begins.